Hello, everyone. Yet again, it's that South Bronx Lyrical Terror, also known as that Rock and Roll Hall of Famer, a.k.a. the Kid Creole. That's with two D's. Here with the sixth installment of 50 Rhymes and 50 Days. And to let y'all know exactly what today is, here's today's newspaper. And like I said, we never show the front page because it's just too much drama for us. Today is Saturday, July 21st, 2012. Let's get to it. If all the world is a stage, well, then I'm a player. The lyrical slayer, creator, and rhyme sayer. The life of the rich and mega famous, the bombs rush. Destruction the must, mess with us in your cold crush. Indivisible, metaphysical, lyrical dope. So you ever straightened heart through a spectron microscope. Chewing them up, I spit them out, they're barely breathing. They're stuck in my crutches, guaranteeing you won't be leaving. I'm hectic, directed, disrespected, let's make it clear. Damage and suckers like the Army Corps engineers. Known as the South Bronx legend, the Armageddon, the lyrical deadly weapon. Reckon that cut your blessing. Poetic, I'm energetic, set it up in a rhyme. Paramedic was standing by, checking your vital signs. Defying that rhyming to a sign of nine on my side. Crushing your pride, writing rhyme between homicides. The ripple, the king of all things, the cardiac. The EKG said I'm dead like a heart attack. I'm visibly fainting under friction in prime time. I shook the world and I flipped the freaking fucking rhyme. Devoted my life to rhyming one. I rapped first from the Bronx, known center of the hip-hop universe. The rhyme creator, the fader, lyrical slayer. My stage is the world, sucker boy, representing cause I'm a player.